KSCI, Channel 18, San Bernardino, Los Angeles, San Diego.
The Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show is on the air. Well, that's all right, mama. That's all right with me. That's all right, mama. Just any way you do, that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, my mama. Any way that you do. Yeah, mama, she done told me. Papa told me too.
Son, that girl you're playing with, she ain't no good for you.
But that's all right. That's all right. That's all right now, my mama. Any way that you do. Dug out well, play me some better, boy.
Jeep at 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West L.A. is California's number one Renault Jeep dealer. It's no accident. These folks are transportation experts. The products they sell are top quality. Berge Renault Jeep's financing department is excellent and knows how to give you the terms you want. Because of Berge's high volume, Berge gives high trade-in allowances. Berge Renault Jeep has a service department that's the best in the nation. You'll always find a large selection of both new and used cars and Jeeps. Now, when you back all of this with the fact that they treat you like human beings, you'll understand why Berge Renault Jeep is the number one volume dealer for Jeep Renault. Berge Renault Jeep, 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West Los Angeles.
Days when you deal with transmission shops, be careful. At Leon's Transmission Service, you get a company that's had 25 years of growth and service. Leon's Transmission is your old reliable with honest people, giving you free inspection plus a 2-year, 25,000-mile warranty on most vehicles. Check your phone book for Leon's Transmission closest to you, located in Reseda, Simi Valley, Thousand Oaks, Ventura, Garden Grove, and La Mirada. Remember, 25 years of honest transmission repair is yours from the old reliable Leon's Transmission. Check your yellow pages for Leon's Transmission.
world has come to know that the finest, most affordable lodgings can be found under the sign of Best Western. The Best Western La Habra Inn is proud to offer the warm, friendly hospitality the world has come to expect. At the Best Western La Habra Inn, you'll find luxurious 1, 2, or 3-bedroom suites priced to fit the family budget. They serve the corporate executive as well, with several spacious meeting rooms at your disposal. Next time, make it the Best Western La Habra, 700 North Beach Boulevard, just minutes from Knoxbury Farm. You're welcome at the Best Western La Habra Inn.
Well, after 28 years of being in the country music business, I have finally put together an album that I'm really proud of. It took us over 5 years to do it. It's an album that I call 2020. 20 years of playing honky-tonks, the 20 most requested songs that people came up and asked me to do. It's pure country music. I mean, songs that you just can't hardly buy anymore. Things like Jambalaya, Slowly I'm Falling in Love with You, You Are My Sunshine, Truck Driving Man. We put our new records on there, like Real Love, which is doing real good now for us as a single. Sally Was a Good Old Girl, which was a song that we had a big hit on back in 1968. It's just good, pure country music, like I say, songs that you possibly can't find anymore. There's 20 of them. It's a double record set, and it's only $16.95. Now, the $16.95 actually includes the mailing, the handling, and everything. I think you'll enjoy this album. I certainly would appreciate it if you would buy it. It's called 2020. Remember, it's standard, pure country music. Send your check, and we will mail you a record as soon as possible.
Hey, my good buddy Gene Edwards is singing for you now. Angel flying too close to the ground.
If you had not have fallen, that I would not have found you. Angel flying too close to the ground. I patched up your broken wing, hung around for a while, tried to keep your spirits up and your fever down. I knew someday you'd fly away, 'cause love's the greatest healing to be found. So leave me if you need to, and I will still remember angels flying too close to the ground. The speed of sound. I'd rather see you up than see you down. So leave me if you need to, and I will still remember angels flying too close to the ground. Leave me if you need to, and I will still remember angels flying too close to the ground.
Extremely good job.
The biggest fool.
What? That you? Okay, sing.
All the big fools in town got together. Every hopeless loving heart I know was there. We all sat around and told our big fool of the year. Oh, they gave to me a little golden statue of the torch that I carried for you, dear. They said no one else could even come close to me, and that I was the big fool of the year. Well, I'll put mine up above any foolish name in town, 'cause there's none can hold a light to this torch I carry round. I can't say that I'm too proud of the honor, but then I guess I do deserve it, dear. For to love you after all you've made me suffer, surely makes me the big fool of the year. J.D. Maness.
Singers, ladies and gentlemen, that's called The Big Fool of the Year.
Ride a Wrangler and you'll know cheapens the way of life.
I'm a customer. I want to do business with you, but I've never heard of your product. I've never heard of your services. And I don't know what you can do for me. By the way, at home, I have nothing on but the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show.
Moral of the story, tell this woman your story the same way you're hearing her story. Call the Paul Bowman Advertising Department today. Everybody watches the Paul Bowman Show. Well, you are right now.
Mura Cleaners in Gardena knows how to take care of your garments. Nomura Cleaners are experts in delicate clothes. Suede, leather, and furs are handled in-house. At Nomura Cleaners, care is the watchword, because sometimes your garments are priceless works of art, and they're treated as such at Nomura Cleaners. 25 years of experience, Nomura Cleaners is located at 164th and Normandy in Gardena. Convenient location, free convenient parking. If you value your garments, bank on Nomura Cleaners in Gardena. Expert cleaning with interest.
Attention, spare time mechanics. John's Discount Auto Parts has just made it easier for you to do those weekend and after work auto repairs. No longer do you have to look for an auto parts store that is open. John's Discount Auto Parts is open 7 days a week from 7 in the morning till 9 at night. That's right. right now, you can take advantage of the new expanded hours and always the great selection and discount prices on John's full line of domestic and foreign auto parts. John's Discount Auto Parts, under new management, Hawthorne and Delamo in Torrance.
World has come to know that the finest, most affordable lodgings can be found under the sign of Best Western. The Best Western La Habra Inn is proud to offer the warm, friendly hospitality the world has come to expect. At the Best Western La Habra Inn, you'll find luxurious 1, 2, or 3-bedroom suites priced to fit the family budget. They serve the corporate executive as well, with several spacious meeting rooms at your disposal. Next time, make it the Best Western La Habra, 700 North Beach Boulevard, just minutes from Knoxbury Farm. You're welcome at the Best Western La Habra Inn.
Elliott's Paint and Frames, 832 South Pacific in San Pedro, is having a remodeling sale this month. Custom-made frames from stock moldings up to 30% off. Style Tone semi-gloss latex paint, regularly $24.99, now $19.99 with 10-year warranty. Art Supply, pre-tested by Guttenbacher, 15% off. Gift ideas, 20% off. Canvases, 15% off. Prints and pictures, in fact, everything is on sale. Elliott's Paint and Frames, 823 South Pacific, San Pedro.
Gene Davis!
Well, I've been down in Mississippi, down to New Orleans. Yes, I have. I've played in California, not too much that I haven't seen. Well, I'm a rambling man. Don't give your heart to any old rambling man. There's a girl in Cincinnati, up there where that green grass grows. Yes, I did. Left a girl in West Virginia, waiting where that blue grass grows. Poor girl, Paul. Well, I'm a rambling man. Don't mess around with any old rambling man. You better move away. You're standing too close to the flame. Once I mess with your mind, your little heart won't be the same. I'm a rambling man. Don't give your heart to any old rambling man.
Country music herself, the great Rose Maddox, in a song called Downtown Modesto.
In downtown Modesto, I was working the holiday inn. Called The Queen of the West. It's also going to be on our new album, which we did live at the Palomino, which will be available not too far off. All right, now.
There is a reason Bergy Renault Jeep at 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West L.A. is California's number one Renault Jeep dealer. It's no accident. These folks are transportation experts. The products they sell are top quality. Bergy Renault Jeep's financing department is excellent and knows how to give you the terms you want. Because of Bergy's high volume, Bergy gives high trade-in allowances. Bergy Renault Jeep has a service department that's the best in the nation. You'll always find a large selection of both new and used cars and Jeeps. Now, when you back all of this with the fact that they treat you like human beings, you'll understand why Bergy Renault Jeep is the number one volume dealer for Jeep Renault. Bergy Renault Jeep, 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West Los Angeles. Security Emporium is for trucks. Security Emporium, your authorized dealer in McWelco and WeatherGuard long life quality truck boxes and truck racks. Security Emporium is for trucks, a Southland leader in the famous Duraliner. Protect your truck, bed, sides, and tailgate with the tough, easy to clean All-Star from Duraliner. Only $189 at Security Emporium. All sizes, all trucks installed. Security Emporium is for trucks, just east of Disneyland on Ball Road in Anaheim. Call 714-999-5061. Security Emporium for trucks. The world has come to know that the finest, most affordable lodgings can be found under the sign of Best Western. The Best Western La Habra Inn is proud to offer the warm, friendly hospitality the world has come to expect. At the Best Western La Habra Inn, you'll find luxurious 1, 2, or 3-bedroom suites priced to fit the family budget. They serve the corporate executive as well, with several spacious meeting rooms at your disposal. next time, make it the Best Western La Habra, 700 North Beach Boulevard, just minutes from Knott's Berry Farm. You're welcome at the Best Western La Habra Inn.
These days, when you deal with transmission shops, be careful. At Leon's Transmission Service, you get a company that's had 25 years of growth and service. Leon's Transmission is your old reliable, with honest people, giving you free inspection, plus a two-year, 25,000-mile warranty on most vehicles. Check your phone book for Leon's Transmission closest to you. Located in Reseda, Simi Valley, Thousand Oaks, Ventura, Garden Grove, and La Mirada. Remember, 25 years of honest transmission repair is yours from the old reliable Leon's Transmission. Check your yellow pages for Leon's Transmission.
Attention Fairtime mechanics. John's Discount Auto Parts has just made it easier for you to do those weekend and after-work auto repairs. No longer do you have to look for an auto parts store that is open. John's Discount Auto Parts is open 7 days a week from 7 in the morning till 9 at night. That's right. Now you can take advantage of the new expanded hours and always the great selection and discount prices on John's full line of domestic and foreign auto parts. John's Discount Auto Parts, under new management, Hawthorne and DeLamo in Torrance.
Back when I was playing nightclubs and was a single man, I used to sing this song to all the girls. I sang it to my wife and she believed it. Go with me to Lover's Field. Kiss you sober, kissing hill. I love you and I always will. Go with me to Lover's Field. Any place is Lover's Field. Word to lovers, find a thrill. I love you and I always will. Go with me to Leversville.
There would just be me and you. The population will be two. True love hanging round our door.
Soon it will be three or four.
Well, any place is Leversville. Where two lovers find a thrill. I love you and I always will. Go with me to Loversville. All right, Bowman.
Now hear a little J.D. on the steel, huh?
Just be me and you. The population will be two. A true love hanging round our door.
As soon it will be three or four.
Now any place is Loversville. Where two lovers find a thrill. Now I love you and I always will. Go with me to Loversville. Go with me to Loversville.
Yes, sir.
Learn how to dance.
Enjoy life.
Mix with everyone at the party.
Open the doors of love.
I tried to smile when he talked of the days when he was your beau. But I could see he was ashaming me when he talked of his wealth and fame. Ruby Ann took a hand of his poco man. Love a funny thing.
Big man, you got money in your hand, so what?
You're at a table for two, but still there's only you, big shot. Now your money can't buy, your power can't hold, you can't romance your thing.
Ruby Ann took your hand.
Now your money can buy, your power can hold,
The Paul Bowman Country Music Show, starring Paul Bowman, featuring the legendary Rose Maddox and the Super Country Band, with Steve Duncan on drums, Don Whaley on bass, Byron Burline on fiddle, J.D. Maness on steel guitar, and music director Jack Daniels on lead guitar. Paul will be right back with more real country music after these messages from our friends.
There is a reason Bergie Renault Jeep at 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West L.A. is California's number one Renault Jeep dealer. It's no accident. These folks are transportation experts. The products they sell are top quality. Bergie Renault Jeep's financing department is excellent and knows how to give you the terms you want. Because of Bergie...
Marvelous players, the West Germans, don't mistake me. It's just that they seem to use this stuff in a rather negative way. And that's frustrating. It's like excellent talent being chained up.
Bremer with the kick. It will be a direct kick. That means he can score from it.
What a great chance for a goal here for West Germany. What a great way to go in at halftime.
Only about 10 or 12 seconds away from the half. Looking for the header, and it's headed outside by...
These days, when you deal with transmission shops, be careful. At Leon's Transmission Service, you get a company that's had 25 years of growth and service. Leon's Transmission is your old reliable, with honest people, giving you free inspection, plus a 2-year, 25,000-mile warranty on most vehicles. Check your phone book for Leon's Transmission closest to you. Located in Reseda, Simi Valley, Thousand Oaks, Ventura, Garden Grove, and La Mirada. Remember, 25 years of honest transmission repair is yours from the old reliable Leon's Transmission. Check your yellow pages for Leon's Transmission.
Christmas time is a very happy time of year for most of us. However, for those that are down and out, it becomes a nightmare, especially for the kids who have no control over their situation. We here at the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show, along with the JCs, are putting on two Christmas concerts this year in an effort to raise money to buy toys for needy kids right here in our area. The shows will star the entire Paul Bowman Super Country Band that you see on television each week, plus Rose Maddox and a host of others. They will be on Sunday, December 7th at Riverside Convention Center in Riverside, and Sunday, December 14th at El Camino College at Marcy Auditorium in Torrance. Now, showtime is 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 apiece. We need you to buy the tickets. The only way you can do that is call the number on your screen and order tickets, and we'll mail them to you. They're only $10 apiece. It's for a great cause. I really need you to support it. If you can't come yourself, buy some tickets for your friends. Do it. We need the help, and so do the kids. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
Here we are, back at you again. Here's the legendary Rose Maddox to do you one of her famous songs called I Gotta Travel On, Rosie.
I've laid around and played around this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, yeah, winter's coming on. I've laid around and played around this old town too long, and I feel like I gotta travel on. Well, Papa writes to Johnny, Johnny can't come home. Johnny can't come home, no, Johnny can't come home. Papa writes to Johnny, Johnny can't come home, 'cause he's been up in Reno too long. Well, I laid around and played around this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, yeah, winter's coming on. I played around and played around this old town. see him bad. Yeah, I gotta see him bad. I wanna see my honey, wanna see him bad. He's the best man this poor girl ever had. Well, I laid around this old town too long. Summer's almost gone, yeah, winter is coming on. I played around and played around this old town too long.
Capitol Records. Had that on a Capitol album, didn't you, Rose?
Right.
I remember we played the heck out of it. Still playing it, in fact, huh? All right, my next guest is a band leader from a band called Out of the Blue, which is one of the largest drawing bands in the Los Angeles area. Mr. Jason going to sing you a great little tune here, ladies and gentlemen, called Thanks a Lot.
Thanks. Thanks a lot. And that's all I got. You made me cry, and I cried a lot. And now you're gone, honey, thanks a lot. You told our friends as I backed by, you weren't sorry that you made me cry. You said I deserve everything I got. And that's how you feel. Turn the microphone off. I said thanks. Thanks a lot. Got a broken heart, and that's all I got. You made me cry, and I cried a lot. And now you're gone. Well, honey, thanks a lot. Yeah, do it. Well, you wanted a fool, well, I played the part. Now all I've got is a broken heart. Well, they loved a little, yeah, we loved a lot. Well, if that's how you feel, well, honey, thanks a lot. I said thanks, and thanks a lot. Got a broken heart, and that's all I got. You made me cry, well, I cried a lot. Well, now you're gone, honey, thanks a lot. Well, now you're gone, honey, thanks a lot.
All right, Jason.
When you buy from Bergy Renault Jeep in West L.A., you know you're going to get the best deal. That's how they became the number one volume dealer for their product in California. They know how to fill your transportation needs at the price you can afford and want. Because of their large volume, their selection is the largest. You'll find the color and style you want. Bergy Renault Jeep, 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West L.A. Quality transportation at prices you like.
Christmas time is a very happy time of year for most of us. However, for those that are down and out, it becomes a nightmare, especially for the kids who have no control over their situation. We here at the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show, along with the JCs, are putting on two Christmas concerts this year in an effort to raise money to buy toys for needy kids right here in our area. The shows will star the entire Paul Bowman Super Country Band that you see on television each week, plus Rose Maddox and a host of others. They will be on Sunday, December 7th at Riverside Convention Center in Riverside, and Sunday, December 14th at El Camino College at Marcy Auditorium in Torrance. Now, showtime is 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 apiece. We need you to buy the tickets. The only way you can do that is call the number on your screen and order tickets, and we'll mail them to you. They're only $10 apiece. It's for a great cause. I really need you to support it. If you can't come yourself, buy some tickets for your friends. Do it. We need the help, and so do the kids. Thank you very much. I appreciate it.
I'm a customer. I want to do business with you, but I've never heard of your product. I've never heard of your services, and I don't know what you can do for me. By the way, at home, I have nothing on, but the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show.
Moral of the story, tell this woman your story the same way you're hearing her story. Call the Paul Bowman Advertising Department today. Everybody watches the Paul Bowman Show. Well, you are right now.
These days, when you deal with transmission shops, be careful. At Leon's Transmission Service, you get a company that's had 25 years of growth and service. Leon's Transmission is your old reliable, with honest people, giving you free inspection, plus a 2-year, 25,000-mile warranty on most vehicles. Check your phone book for Leon's Transmission closest to you, located in Reseda, Simi Valley, Thousand Oaks, Ventura, Garden Grove, and La Mirada. Remember, 25 years of honest transmission repair is yours from the old reliable Leon's Transmission. Check your yellow pages for Leon's Transmission.
The Paul Bowman Super Country Band, the one you see on television here each week, is available to do all kinds of events where you would need live music. Doesn't make any difference to us. We'd like to entertain you and your friends, whether it's a wedding, a club date, a party, or just an old-fashioned country get-together. Make it a professional one. Hire the Paul Bowman Super Country Band. Simply call the phone number on your screen. We'd love to entertain you. And in some cases, we can even bring Rose Maddox along with us. Call us now. We would like to entertain you and your friends.
Well, Skeets McDonald said this song took him off the welfare line. That was before welfare. Actually, Ray Price had the first hit on. Here's our own Don Whaley to do you. Don't let the stars get in your eyes, honey.
Don't let the stars get in your eyes. Don't let the moon break your heart. For love blooms at night, in daylight it dies. Don't let the stars get in your eyes. So keep your heart from me, for someday I'll return, and you know you're the only one I'll ever love. Too many nights, too many stars, too many moons to change your mind. So if I'm gone too long, don't forget where you belong. When the stars come out, remember you are mine. You're the only one I'll ever
song called Don't Let the Stars Get in Your Eyes there, by gosh, and by jingles. Hey. Well, Gene Davis is such a Dolly Parton fan that he wrote a song about Dolly Parton. And by golly, right now on our little show here, you're going to get to hear Gene Davis and his innermost feelings and thoughts about the great Dolly Parton.
I tried to call you, Dolly, but you're not in the book. But I sure like the way you sing, and I love the way you look. The first time I saw you was on the Porter Wagoner show. That's when I fell in love with you, I just thought you'd like to know. I love the way you giggle, you're bouncy and full of pep. You have it all together, but I'm a total wreck. I've lost close to 30 pounds, I can't keep nothing down. I sure wish you'd look me up the next time you're in town. The doctor says my nerves are shot, but I can't help myself. But I could make it, Dolly, if you'd nurse me back to health. Sing with Kenny, they all go to the top. But tell me, what does Kenny have that I haven't got? Except for all that money, all that beard and hair. Burton, I don't have a chance, and I don't think that's fair. The doctor says my nerves are shot, but I can't help myself. But I think I could make it, Dolly, if you nurse me back to health.
Talented man is, huh? Good song.
But the way
there is a reason Bergy Renault Jeep at 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West L.A. is California's number one Renault Jeep dealer. It's no accident. These folks are transportation experts. The products they sell are top quality. Bergy Renault Jeep's financing department is excellent and knows how to give you the terms you want. Because of Bergy's high volume, Bergy gives high trade-in allowances. Bergy Renault Jeep has a service department that's the best in the nation. You'll always find a large selection of both new and used cars and Jeeps. Now, when you back all of this with the fact that they treat you like human beings, you'll understand why Bergy Renault Jeep is the number one volume dealer for Jeep Renault. Bergy Renault Jeep, 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West Los Angeles.
Christmas time is a very happy time of year for most of us. However, for those that are down and out, it becomes a nightmare, especially for the kids who have no control over their situation. We here at the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show, along with the JCs, are putting on two Christmas concerts this year in an effort to raise money to buy toys for needy kids right here in our area. The shows will star the entire Paul Bowman Super Country Band that you see on television each week, plus Rose Maddox and a host of others. They will be on Sunday, December 7th at Riverside Convention Center in Riverside, and Sunday, December 14th at El Camino College at Marcy Auditorium in Torrance. Now, showtime is 7 p.m. Tickets are $10 apiece. We need you to buy the tickets. The only way you can do that is call the number on your screen and order tickets, and we'll mail them to you. They're only $10 apiece. It's for a great cause. I really need you to support it. If you can't come yourself, buy some tickets for your friends. Do it. We need the help, and so do the kids. Thank you very much. I appreciate it. Well, after 28 years of being in the country music business, I have finally put together an album that I'm really proud of. It took us over 5 years to do it. It's an album that I call 2020. 20 years of playing honky-tonks, the 20 most requested songs that people came up and asked me to do. It's pure country music. I mean, songs that you just can't hardly buy anymore. Things like Jambalaya, Slowly I'm Falling in Love with You, You Are My Sunshine, Truck Driving Man. We put our new records on there, like Real Love, which is doing real good now for us as a single. Sally Was a Good Old Girl, which was a song that we had a big hit on back in 1968. It's just good, pure country music, like I say, songs that you possibly can't find anymore. There's 20 of them.
album. It's a double record set, and it's only $16.95. Now, the $16.95 actually includes the mailing, the handling, and everything. I think you'll enjoy this album. I certainly would appreciate it if you would buy it. It's called 2020. Remember, it's standard, pure country music. Send your check, and we will mail you a record as soon as possible.
And oh, how you shine. The blush on your cheeks is more than wine. And he must do something that I didn't do. Whatever he's doing, it looks good on you. You look so good in love. You want him, it's easy to say. You look so good in love. I wish you still wanted me. Well, he must have stolen some stars from the sky and gave them to you to wear in your eye. Well, I had my chances, but I set you free. And now I wonder why I couldn't see. You look so good in love. You want him? It's easy to say. You look so good in love. I wish you still wanted me.
Well, darling, I spent a lot of years not seeing the real you. But tonight, your beauty is shining through. I never took the time to let you know. So before he takes you away, please let me say,
you look so good in love. You want him, it's easy to say. It's easy to say. You look so good in love. I wish you still wanted me.
Hey, Gene, you look so good in love. Thank you, Larry.
Good. Admit that there's been lots of pretty girls I've known. There's been lots of Flossie Mays, Mary Jane, but there's one who stands out among the others. Oh, I'll never forget, oh, what's her name. Time will never drive her from my memory. No one else could ever mean so much to me. And ever since she went away, my life, it ain't been the same. Oh, I'll never forget, oh, what's her name.
We hope you enjoyed today's show, ladies and gentlemen. We had a lot of fun producing it for you. We
we'll do this again. We want to remind you, if you would like to write us or request a song, write to Paul Bowman and Company, 17813 South Main Street, Gardena, California. The Super Country Band did a terrific job. Steve Duncan on the drums, Don Whaley on bass guitar, Byron Berline on the fiddle, on the steel guitar, J.D. Maness, on lead guitar, and our music director, Mr. Jack Daniels, our featured artist, Rose Maddox, Gene Davis, Patsy Clark, Laura Scott, and we hope you enjoyed it as much as we hope bringing it to you. Tell all your friends about it, all right?
Learn how to dance.
Enjoy
the Taping Bar TV show. You drop us a note, or if you'd like to write us, write Paul Bowman and Company, 17813 South Main Street, 102 Gardena, California. We'll be right back after this timeout and special words from some of our friends.
I could be home with you tonight. I could quit doing wrong, start doing right. You don't care about what I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Putting you down won't square no deal. At least you'll know the way I feel. You can take all the money in the bank. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Listen close and you can hear that loud jukebox playing in my ear. Ain't no woman gonna change the way I think. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Tell them, Barney. Do it some more, man. Fiddle at it. Well, hurting me now won't mean a thing. Since love ain't here, I don't feel the pain. My mind ain't nothing but a total blank. I think I'll just stay here and drink. Oh, listen close, you can hear all that loud jukebox playing in my ear. Stay here and drink. Yes, I will.
Daniels, ladies and gentlemen. Just sit there and drink. By golly, that's a dandy sound. That was a day when Jack and I used to do that all the time. We just sit there and drink. We laid there and drank. We drank all the time. That was our profession, Dale's Club. Yeah. I'll tell you what. My good buddy Gene Davis up next now for you, ladies and gentlemen. A song called Truck Driving Man. Here he is.
Well, I stopped at a roadhouse in Texas. Who called the truck driving man? The waitress then brought me some vodka. Thanked her, then called her back again. I said that old song sure does fit me, 'cause I'm a truck driving man. Pour me another cup of coffee, for it is the best in the land. I'll put a quarter in and play a truck driver.
Everybody about it. As I said before, if you didn't, keep your mouth shut. I want to thank all of my guests, Gene Davis, Rhodes Maddox, Laura Scott, Randy Boone, all right, and the Super Country Band, who do such a good job. On the drums, Mr. Steve Duncan. Steve Duncan's doing an exceptionally good job today. Steve got hurt yesterday, and he's on crutches, but he's still playing. Now, that's a trooper, man. Don Whaley on bass guitar, an excellent bass player and a great singer. On the fiddle, the champion one, Mr. Byron Berline. On the steel guitar, one of the greatest in the business, J.D. Maness. On lead guitar, our music director, my right arm, the fabulous Jack Daniels.
regular on our program here is no stranger to anybody, ladies and gentlemen. Everything I learned in this business, I know I've told you this 100 times, I learned from the great Rose Maddox. And here she is to sing an old Hank Williams song called Honky Tonkin'.
When you are sad and lonely and have no place to go,
ladies and gentlemen, here's Jack Daniels and an old Billy Walker song called Charlie Shoes.
Well, I'd like to be in Charlie's shoes, that's what I always said, 'cause he had you and everything tied with the golden thread. Then one day Charlie went away, and when I got the news, it wasn't long till I was walking round in Charlie's shoes. Now I'm wearing out the shoes that Charlie wore, walking back and forth across the floor. The troubles that drove him away, I've got for company. And these nights in Charlie's shoes are killing me. Every dream I'm building up, she's always turned down. I didn't know the Charlie shoes could have so many times, and disappointing sorrow, I wish he had them back. Now I'm wearing out the shoes that Charlie wore,
made Billy Walker a big star, and our boys at the country music show will have some good fiddle music. Today we have with us one of the best in the business. You've heard him play on a lot of big hit records, ladies and gentlemen. Right now we're going to turn it over to Brian Berline to do you a song called the Hamilton County Breakdown.
Thank you.
Good fiddle music to get a crowd going, I'll tell you, ladies and gentlemen. Our next guest is a gal that won the Country Music Entertainer of the Year from the California Country Music Association. Let's all make her welcome. She's going to do you a great, great big job on a Patsy Cline number called Crazy. Here's Patsy Marie.
Paul Bowman, Saturday, December 6th at California Country, 114 Hope in Ontario.
gentleman is no stranger to folks across this United States of ours. He's been in the music business for a long time. I think he holds the record of playing the Palomino longer than anybody, I believe. Something like 17 years or so, like that, wasn't it, Gene?
That was just one night.
That was one night, right? Ladies and gentlemen, make welcome my special guest star, the ever-fantastic, great Gene Davis!
Thank you, Don. Wherever you go across country, this song always saves me a lot of time.
Well, we could and we should just be lovers. No ring and no strings like the others. No lies and no ties and no bother. Well, we could and we should just be lovers. Let your lips on my lips, so warm and tender. You'll resist, I'll insist that you'll surrender. Then from twilight to daylight, we'll discover that it's good and we should just be lovers. What we've been missing. There's more to love than just kissing. Of sharing and caring for each other. It's all right, so tonight let's be lovers. Well, let's take and let's make some love together. In time, we'll find true love to savor. Both caring and sharing for each other. It's good and we should just be lovers. There's no hurry, so don't worry, let's be lovers. Yeah, we could. Just be lovers.
The fabulous Gene Davis, ladies and gentlemen. Gene Davis. All right, Gene. Thank you. Well, ladies and gentlemen, Mr. Jack Daniels.
Thank you. 14 years ago, I left my home in Choctaw to see the world beyond the edge of town. Now the tides within my heart have brought me home again. But the voice of time has spoke without a sound. For the place where we once lived is now a valley. Johnson's Feed and Grain is now a hill. And the old cafe where I met Susie Walker, I see is now the Choctaw Lumber Mill. Thank you.
dad took me most every Sunday to fish where once a weeping willow grew. The creek, the willow tree, and all their memories have been buried now by Highway 62. The hands of time may change hills into valleys. They may move the old to make way for the new. And they may change a creek bed to a highway. But change a memory is something they can't do. And it's buried under Highway 62.
Jack Daniels, huh? He wrote that all by his little old son. That's a good song, Jack. I like that. That's good.
When
Hope in Ontario. December 7th, we'll be at Riverside Convention Center for the Needy Kids Concert, along with Rose Maddox. Starting December 12th, every Friday and Saturday night, we will have our live Grand Ole Opry-type show originating from Ribs, etc., 21st and Pacific in San Pedro. The way that'll work is we will start music at 8 o'clock with the history of country music. At 9:30, we will have people come up and sing with us. The ones that do the best will get a chance to be on the live radio show, just like they do in the Opry. Every Friday and Saturday night from 11 to 12, we'll be on K-Fox Radio. The ones that get the most response from that will get a chance to be on our television show. And then Sunday, December 14th, we'll be at Marcy Auditorium for the other Needy Kids concert. If you missed the information, call the number on the screen. We'll be more than happy to tell you more about it. Come see us.
Love Trotter's theme song. Here's Ray Park of the Super Country Band and a little bit of Sweet Georgia Brown.
Thank you.
with the rest of the Super Country Band, a little bit of Sweet George Brown. We have a young lady as my next guest that I'm telling you, ladies and gentlemen, I know you're going to enjoy her. And in addition to the fact that she's a great singer, she's a pretty lady and a real nice one, too. Here is Cheryl Jewell with an old Hank Williams song called I Can't Help It, I'm Still in Love with You. Thank you, Cheryl. We'll have her back. Right now, it's time for us to take a little pause so we can give you some words from some of our friends. We'll be right back after this commercial. Time out. The one and only, the most fantastic female entertainer you ever seen. And that's my opinion and the opinion of a lot of people. The great Rose Maddoxon, pass me by.
Would you look at what came down the road today? Wanting me to be one more mistake to make. A bridge to burn to get to someone new. And this ain't where you want to be. I don't know what you think you've run into. Hey, pass me by if you're only passing through. Yeah.
job. What a singer, what a gal. Thank you, Rosie. Oh, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it, love it. Well, let's do one for the working man. Here is Jack Daniels and the Working Man Blues and the Super Country Band. Here we go. Hey.
A little beer in the tavern, got a little bit of them working man blues. Yeah. I keep my nose on the grindstone. I work hard every day. I get high on the weekend. After I draw my pay, I go back working. Monday morning, I'm right back with that crew. Drink a little beer in the tavern. Got a little bit of them working man blues. Show them what a working man is, Ray.
Was a little beady baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle. In them old cotton fields back home, it was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from Texarkana. In them old cotton fields back home, oh, when those cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton. In them old cotton fields back home. It was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from our Texarkana. In them old cotton fields back home. Byron Burline! A little beady baby, my mama would rock me in the cradle. In them old cotton fields back home, it was down in Louisiana, just about a mile from our Texarkana. In them old cotton fields back home. Oh, when those cotton balls get rotten, you can't pick very much cotton. In them old cotton fields. Just about a mile from Texarkana. In them old cotton fields back home. Oh, in them old cotton fields back home. Yes, sir.
The Paul Bowman Country Music Show. Starring Paul Bowman. Featuring the legendary Rose Maddox and the Super Country Band. With Steve Duncan on drums, Don Whaley on bass, Byron Burline on guitar, Dee Maness on steel guitar, and music director Jack Daniels on lead guitar. Paul will be right back with more real country music after these messages from our friends.
Special guest star, Mr. Randy Boone. A song called "Does Fort Worth Ever Cross Your Mind?"
Any accepted national standards as to what constitutes.
Oh, Fort Worth beer just ain't no good for J.
I've tried it night after night. You're in someone else's arms in Dallas, and this Fort Worth ever cross your mind. Darling, while you're busy burning bridges, burn one for me if you get time. 'Cause good memories don't fade so easy. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? Me here to be with him and Alice, and I know it hurt you at the time, but I wonder now if it makes a difference. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? But I wonder now if it makes a difference. Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind? Does Fort Worth ever? Does Fort Worth ever? Does Fort Worth ever cross your mind?
Thank you. Wait a minute. Get back. I want to ask you a question. You're working over in Long Beach, aren't you?
Yes, I am.
The place called the Foothill?
Right.
And how many nights are you out there?
Friday and Saturday
Friday
nights.
And Saturday night. You go
yeah,
see Randy.
Down there this weekend.
He'll do you a great job. You'll enjoy yourself. Randy, thank you. We'll have you
thank
back
you,
a little
Paul.
Bit. All right?
Thank you.
Now, here is the great Rose Maddox and a traced little footprints in the snow. Rosie, take it away.
Some folks like the summertime when they walk about. Didn't see me, there was a big round moon. Mama said it just stepped out, be returning soon. He found my little footprints, he traced them through the snow. He found me when the snow was on the ground. He traced my little footprints in the snow. Thank you.
tricks your little footprints in the snow. We'll be back with more Paul Bowman's Country Music Show after this word from some of our friends.
There is a reason Berge Renault Jeep at 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West L.A. is California's number one Renault Jeep dealer. It's no accident. These folks are transportation experts. The products they sell are top quality. Berge Renault Jeep's financing department is excellent and knows how to give you the terms you want. Because of Berge's high volume, Berge gives high trade-in allowances. Berge Renault Jeep has a service department that's the best in the nation. You'll always find a large selection of both new and used cars and Jeeps. Now, when you back all of this with the fact that they treat you like human beings, you'll understand why Berge Renault Jeep is the number one volume dealer for Jeep Renault. Berge Renault Jeep, 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West Los Angeles.
You know, every once in a while in our lifetime, we get a chance to do two things at once. Just one of those times is coming up on December the 14th, which is a Sunday, at Marcy Auditorium at El Camino College on Crenshaw Boulevard in Torrance, as the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show, along with the Redondo Beach JCs, are presenting a country music concert, and the profits will be used to buy toys for needy kids this Christmas. It's a great cause, and the show is going to be one of the best you've ever seen. The ever-popular Hall of Famer Rose Maddox will be there. Don Whaley from the Super Country Band. Ray Parks. A lot of our TV guests will be on to do a song or two. It's just going to be a fun-filled evening of good country music and all for a good cause. We're even going to tape it for television so you can see how our TV shows are made. So bring your friends, bring your relatives, bring everybody you know. It's a great cause. Tickets are only $10, and remember, the profits go to buy toys for needy kids. Sunday, December 14th, Marcy Auditorium, El Camino College, Crenshaw Boulevard in Torrance. We'll see you there for a good time and a great cause. Thank you.
Customer, I want to do business with you, but I've never heard of your product, I've never heard of your services, and I don't know what you can do for me. By the way, at home, I have nothing on but the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show.
Moral of the story, tell this woman your story the same way you're hearing her story. Call the Paul Bowman Advertising Department today. Everybody watches the Paul Bowman Show. Well, you are right now. These days, when you deal with transmission shops, be careful. At Leon's Transmission Service, you get a company that's had 25 years of growth and service. Leon's Transmission is your old reliable, with honest people giving you free inspection, plus a 2-year, 25,000-mile warranty on most vehicles. Check your phone book for Leon's Transmission closest to you. Located in Reseda, Simi Valley, Thousand Oaks, Ventura, Garden Grove, and La Mirada. Remember, 25 years of honest transmission repair is yours from the old reliable Leon's Transmission. Check your yellow pages for Leon's Transmissions.
A young man from Tehachapi, right? Tehachapi, yep. California. Mr. Frank Judge is going to be our next guest in a song called Your Cheating Heart.
Your cheating heart will make you weep. You'll cry and cry and try to sleep, but sleep won't come in the whole night through. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you toss around and call my name. You walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Play it.
Thank you.
cheating heart will find someday and crave the love you threw away. The time will come when you'll be blue. Your cheating heart will tell on you. When tears come down like falling rain, you toss around and call my name. You walk the floor the way I do. Your cheating heart will tell on you. Your cheating heart will tell on you.
Thank you.
Frank, stay right there. I want to talk to you. You're from Tehachapi.
Yes.
Tehachapi, California. Boy, you sing country, buddy. I'm proud of you. That's great. There ain't many of us left to do that. You're in town doing a record right now, an album, right?
Bonham
Studio. Yeah, all right. That's very good. All right, buddy. Thank you very much. We'll have you on another show
Thank
here in a little bit, all right?
Thank
Frank
you.
Judge, ladies and gentlemen.
There's a guy that sings another good country song, Don Whaley, our bass player, called Storms Never Last, do they?
With the wind, your hand in mine stills the thunder, and you make the sun shine again. I followed you down so many roads, baby, while you picked wild flowers, I sang you soft, sad songs. Every road you took, I know your search was for the truth. In the wild, wild winds of life, you sang the truth. Storms never last, do they, baby? Bad times all pass with the wind. Your hand in mine stills the thunder. Shine again. Oh, stop. the thunder.
Last, do they, baby? That's true, you know. Sometimes you think things are just never going to get better, all of a sudden they do. Or when you think things are never going to get worse, you can guarantee they are.
What's wider than a CJ7? What has improved new suspension that makes it ride on pavement like a Cherokee? What's so tough it eats up dirt like a Comanche? It's the brand new 1987 Jeep Wrangler at Bergie Renault Jeep. Bergie has Southern California's biggest selection of the 1987 Jeep Wrangler ready for immediate delivery. Bergie Renault Jeep, 11750 Santa Monica Boulevard in West Los Angeles.
Well, after 28 years of being in the country music business, I have finally put together an album that I'm really proud of. It took us over 5 years to do it. It's an album that I call 2020. 20 years of playing honky-tonks, the 20 most requested songs that people came up and asked me to do. It's pure country music. I mean, songs that you just can't hardly buy anymore. Things like Jambalaya, Slowly I'm Falling in Love with You, You Are My Sunshine, Truck Driving Man. We put our new records on there, like Real Love, which is doing real good now for us as a single. Sally Was a Good Old Girl, which was a song that we had a big hit on back in 1968. It's just good, pure country music, like I say, songs that you possibly can't find anymore. There's 20 of them. It's a double record set, and it's only $16.95. Now, the $16.95 actually includes the mailing, the handling, and everything. I think you'll enjoy this album. I certainly would appreciate it if you would buy it. It's called 2020. Remember, it's standard, pure country music. Send your check, and we will mail you a record as soon as possible.
These days, when you deal with transmission shops, be careful. At Leon's Transmission Service, you get a company that's had 25 years of growth and service. Leon's Transmission is your old reliable, with honest people giving you free inspection, plus a two-year, 25,000-mile warranty on most vehicles. Check your phone book for Leon's Transmission closest to you. Located in Reseda, Simi Valley, Thousand Oaks, Ventura, Garden Grove, and La Mirada. Remember, 25 years of honest transmission repair is yours from the old reliable Leon's Transmission. Check your yellow pages for Leon's Transmissions.
You know, every once in a while in our lifetime, we get a chance to do two things at once. Just one of those times is coming up on December the 14th, which is a Sunday, at Marcy Auditorium at El Camino College on Crenshaw Boulevard in Torrance, as the Paul Bowman Million Dollar Country Music Show, along with the Redondo Beach JCs, are presenting a country music concert, and the profits will be used to buy toys for needy kids this Christmas. It's a great cause, and the show is going to be one of the best you've ever seen. The ever-popular Hall of Famer Rose Maddox will be there. Don Willie from the Super Country Band, Ray Parks, a lot of our TV guests will be on to do a song or two. It's just going to be a fun-filled evening of good country music and all for a good cause. We're even going to tape it for television so you can see how our TV shows are made. So bring your friends, bring your relatives, bring everybody you know. It's a great cause. Tickets are only $10, and remember, the profits go to buy toys for needy kids. Sunday, December 14th, Marcy Auditorium, El Camino College, Crenshaw Boulevard in Torrance. We'll see you there for a good time and a great cause. Thank you.
Now, here's a pretty part of our program. Here's Laura Scott and two more bottles of wine.
We came out west together when the calm was on. Well, the fever we had might have set the West Coast on fire. 2 months later, got trouble in mind. My baby moved out and left me behind. But it's all right, cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. I said the way he left sure turned my head around. Well, it seemed like overnight it just up and put me down. West LA, but it's alright, cause it's midnight and I got two more bottles of wine. Hey, I'm a 1600 miles from the people I know, and I've been doing all I can about opportunity short from slow. Well, I'll be in the sun all day,
Buying is as simple as ABC on the American Buyers Club, television's newest and most entertaining shopping show. Our hosts offer exciting specials and money-saving opportunities for you and your family. The people you meet and the products they offer will enrich your life and save you money, all through the ease and security of living room buying. If you need gifts or something special for yourself, you'll find it all right here on the American Buyers Club. Watch for it.
Stay tuned to American Buyers Club next, right here on TV 18. At Taft Tech Computer Center, we offer the full line of computers, printers, and plotters from Hewlett-Packard, a name synonymous with quality and reliability. The Hewlett-Packard Vectra computer with a LaserJet printer is a perfect combination of speed and quality outputs. The Hewlett-Packard line of computers is the ideal choice for your business computing needs. Come to Taft Tech in the heart of Hollywood for all your computer and supply needs, or call to order 213-463-3001. It's 213-463-3001.
Have you ever imagined you were a seagull for a day? The sights he sees, the freedom he finds. Heli LA offers you that unique experience. From leaving your home in a stretch limo, Heli LA looks after you. Romantic candlelight dinners followed by your own helicopter ride. Ideal for birthdays, anniversaries, holiday gifts, or for that special evening to remember. Would you like to share his life for an evening? Call 818-904-0906. That's Heli LA.
KSCI, Channel 18, San Bernardino, Los Angeles, San Diego.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the American Buyers Club, where living room buying is as simple as ABC. Now your hosts, Ron Anderson and Sunday Merrick.
Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the American Buyers Club. I'm your host, Ron Anderson.
And I'm your hostess, Sunday Merrick. Today we'll meet some very interesting people who have some fascinating products to share with you at home.
The people you meet and the products they offer will enrich your life, and they'll also save you a little money. Now, for those of you who are just joining us, the American Buyers Club offers exciting specials and money-saving opportunities for you and your family.
All this through the ease and security of living room buying. If you need gifts for the holidays, birthdays, anniversaries, or something special for yourself, you'll find it all right here
on the American Buyers Club. Now, we want you to sit back and have a good time, and be sure and keep a pen and paper handy so that you can take down our 800 number for your orders. And join us as we welcome our first guests, Michael Redman and his wife, Cinda Gould Redman. Hi.
Hi.
Ron, good to see you.
I'd kiss you both, except I'd get unplugged with my
mic. Then we better not.
And I mean that, mainly because for those of you who used to watch the Lawrence Welk Show on a regular basis, you may recall that Michael and I and my wife, Gail Farrell, used to sing on that show every single weekend. And that was probably one of the more fun things we got to do in our lifetime.
We had a good time making harmony.
Making harmony.
Good stuff.
So this is a family reunion.
It is definitely a family reunion. And speaking of that, that is a very good...